that you won't go away and just feel a nausea.
He found them in the pool.
I don't think so.
This is the mouth. That's really cool.
Because when you have food poisoning, you're throwing up, you're sick as a dog. Like, this is a little different. This happens at night when I go lay down. I hear, like, gurgling.
But it would be, if it would happen that long, you'd get something.
That's what I was thinking. I'm like,
go this is
going to go about a week and a half.
Go dig. Go dig.
It'd be easier to understand if you used your mic.
Not this time, brother. You're not pushing me down. Ow! You're not pushing me.
I've just been praying. I'm like, what are you doing? I don't feel happy. I'm so stressed. Like, I've had so many things.
Bye, dude.
I'm leaving. It's no fun. I'm going back to the lobby.
Sit down. I have to cut.
So you know. Sonny, can you come back to lobby?
Thank you.